So you did the business, did you, Corvo?
I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you've changed the course of the city forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Ask me for any gear you need.
Quite a bloodbath at the Golden Cat.
Well, at least it will strike some fear into those who oppose us.
Thank you.
Attention! Your first responsibility is to the city's health. A spouse, parent, or child showing plague symptoms must be reported. No exceptions.
Get this old boat ready. Scrape off a few barnacles. They'll want you inside. No need to keep this old sailor company.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you. I hope his lordship is...
All right, my friend. Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it then.
Off to Caldwin's Bridge, sir. We'll get our sleep later. Just climb aboard when you're ready. What do you think, Corvo?
Caldwin's Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right, we'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive. He's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole of Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know? Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place when you're ready, Corvo. Assuming, of course, you've taken care of his footlights.
I understand now. Curfew means ain't nobody allowed to be just wandering about, except us guards.
Yeah, I know, I know. But if we do see someone, then what? Do we say something? Remind them about curfew?
No, we don't remind them. Chase them down, and you give them a severely
deadly beating, is what?
Okay, yeah, I got it. Severely deadly beating.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Crying about that dice game.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the Regent, the curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention all citizens, no pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Thank you.
Ah, no stupid goddamn oven, son of a oven gun.
Curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city to watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right. Can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Catch the charger before your ship and the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need these things to keep a gang from getting hit. I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past 20. So why be scared of anything?
And left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your ship when the duty officer brings it by, and the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Stay hidden for long. And left for the legal district.
Okay, good. We can't lose any more men to the ARC pylons. Touch the charger before your ship dies. And the ARC pylon will fry you.
Those things? Give me the willies, sir.
You'll be thankful when Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch.
Come on, let's get this guy.
You gotta bleed.
Die, you crusty bastard. Take out his legs!
Fish.
When I find you, it's going to be bad. Hold on, someone's down. I know you're here.
wants me to go up and check the whale oil?
What for? The lights are working perfect.
Well, there's nothing to do. And I like climbing the pillars.
Just feed the oil tanks beam or don't.
Why they always gotta put me with you? I just
know. Just follow me. I'll show you the place. No one saw me drop it. You won't be sorry. We can split him right down the middle. Now I'm out of that cell, I'm feeling myself again.
Faster!
Thank you.
chances are very good.
Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention. If you say so, sir. And remember, guardsmen, we must make sure they keep turning. It would look very bad on your record. Very bad indeed, should the factory shut down on your watch. Yes, sir.
Cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
Why would no screams worry you more?
Stupid gut.
Because it is our job to look after Sokolov and make absolutely sure he continues.